Now continue the third race. Page number is the 37. In this phase, we learn the exercise called all problems and solutions. One by one, one bit wise, one by one, all problems today we learn it. First, third phase and exercise called all problems and solutions. First bit, find each of the following products. First bit, the three problems are there. First one by one problems we will solve. First solution. First problem, solution. Solve the all of the problems. 5 by 6 cross of 7 by 11. Both are the fractions only. So that's why you can directly watch the formula of the product of the two fractions equal to what is the product of the numerators by product of the denominators. So that's why you have 5 cross 7. You are reading the first fraction, second fraction. Product of the numerators. 5 cross 7. 7 means the 35. Denominator is the 6 cross 11. 6 cross 11 is the 66. Therefore, 5 by 6 cross 7 by 11 equal to 35 by 66. This is the answer. You can understand it easily, Bakara? Next is the second question. Second problem. Solution. 6 cross, one is the integer number, one is the fraction number. So that's why you can write integer, you are writing in the form of the fraction cross, the denominator is as 1 only. So that's why both are the product. So that's why the numerator is by the denominator. So that's why 6. 6 cross 1 is the 1. 6 by 1 cross 5 equal to 5. So that's why this is the improper fraction. So that's why because the numerator is the big one. Comparison of the denominator. So that's it. This is the big. So that's why it's converting into the mixed fraction. How to convert it into, you know the process? What is it? 5. 5 1 of 5 equal 1. So that's why the 1 by 5 only. So that's why the 1 by 5. Therefore, 6 cross 1 by 5 equal to 1 by 5. The answer. You can understand me clearly? It's very clearly. Direct numerators, if it's an integer quantity, if it's a direct numerators, product of the numerators by denominator is the same. Otherwise, you can write down your denominator as 1 in the fractional part. So, that's why integers is in the form, write in your in the form of the fractional part, your denominator as 1 only. You are right with 1, otherwise, you leave it only. This is the formula, you are converting it to the improper convincing fraction. This is the answer, and as I goes to the next third problem, that is the solutions. These are all the third problems. What are the elements? I need to give both are the mixed fractions. Okay, both are the mixed fractions. So, first of all, what are the first step? What are the I need to give? Tell me the answer.
Mixed fraction means improper fraction.
This is the first is the cross multiplication below, this is the plus symbol. So that's why the 3 cross 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 3. Next, 5 cross 3, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 16 by 5. You can understand what you said? Both are the two fractions. Product of the two fractions equal to product of the numerators. My denominator. 7 cross 16. 16, 7. What's the 16, 7? 7 is the 42. 7 by the 7. 7 plus 4. 11. 2 by 5. This is the improper only. Why? Because the numerator is the big. In comparison of the denominator. So that's why it's converting into the mixed fraction. Mixed fraction cross multiplication of the mixed fraction. Two mixed fractions is it becomes answer is also mixed fraction. Why? Because it's an improper fraction. So that's why we'll give the answer is a mixed fraction. So first of all, it's a 1 by 1, 1, 2 by 5. So that's a 5 to the 10. 5 to the 10. by 3 का 15 आई है सो दैट्स व्हाई कैन गेट टू और सारे कैन गेट टू 1 by 4 क्रॉस ऑफ 3 1 by 5 इक्वल टू 22 2 by 5 दिस इज द आंसर यू कैन अंडरस्टूड द कांसेप्ट दिस इज द डॉक्टर2 by 3 cross 5 1 by 5 One is the mixed fraction, one is the fraction, one is the mixed fraction. So first of all, is converting into the mixed fraction is converting into the improper fraction. So that's why the 2 by 3 cross of this is the cross multiplication, this is the place only. 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 1, 26, 26 by 5. So both are the two, are the same fractions only. So that's why the product of the two fractions equal to product of the numerators by product of the denominators. 26 is 2. 26 is 12. 2 is 4. 4 plus 1, 5. And 52 by 3 by the 50. You can understand that. And say this is, yeah, this is the improper or proper?
Improper.
Because you are a big guy, numerator. So converting into the mixed fraction. 52 by 15. 15 4 4 5 20. 4 1 4 60. So that's why the bada hai. So that's why 3 only. 3 5 15. 3 1 1 next to 5. 3, 4, 3, 5. Take 7 only. Yeah, that's how to write down in the proper. Yeah, 3, 7 by 15. Okay? Therefore, 2 by 3 cross of 5, 1 by 5 equal to this way. This is the answer. You can understand the answer easily. Are you understood? Are you understood?
Yes.
Yeah, next is the directly write about there is a both are the fraction quarters but they are not mixed fractions. So that's why directly multiply the directly two fractions only. What is the formula? Product of the numerators by product of the denominators. 2 cross 1. 2 cross 1 by 7 cross 3. 7 is 21. This is the answer. Therefore, 2 by 7 cross of 1 by 3 equal 2 by 21. You can understand neatly? Next, coordinate. 9 by 3 cross of 5 by 5. This is also both are the two fractions, not mixed fractions, you know, they will. So that's why it's directly product of the two numerators by product of the denominators. 9 cross 5. 45 by 3 cross 5 15 so this is also improper
converting to proper fraction
converting into the mixed fraction
sorry mixed fraction
yeah 45 by 15 yeah, that is simplify you can what is the reduce that lowest term means the simplify here it is the simplify 15 and 15 is also 45 directly simplify. If it's otherwise, you can save. This is the method of this one only. 15 divisible by 45 divisible by 15. 15 divisible by 45. So that's why this is also 3 only. What is the lowest term of the two? 9 by 3 cross of 5 by 5 equal to 3 only. Okay? Otherwise, here it is also directly good. Other method is also there. 9 by 3 and 5 by 5. 5 under 5, 5 under 1, 1 and 3 under 3 and 3 under 3 also 6 under 6 directly That is also other one you can understand.
Okay.
That is also short method. 9/3 cross of 5/5. Okay.
Okay.
Here it is also multiplication of the three fractions. Yeah, first one, product of the whole numerators by product of the denominators. 9 cross 10 cross 1. 9 cross 10 is the 19. By 5 cross 3, 15. 15 cross 2, 30. 15 cross 2 is the 30. 2 by 10, 2 and 1, 30. So that's the 0, 0 cancel, 3 and 1. 3 is 9. So that's why it's a 3 only. Therefore, 9/5 cross of 10/3 cross of 1/2 equal to 3. Okay? This is the second bit is all over. All problems, four problems are understood for answer. What is the simplest rate is the simple lowest term. Simple form. Okay? Simplest form. You can understand? Yeah, this bit is over and goes to the next bit, third bit only.